The marker knows you're here.
I still don't know what to do.
When the time comes, you will.
Yeah. Research log 43546. Success. The marker layer held up. It is a fully expressed physical representation of the heuristic algorithm from patient 4. There's no breakdowns. The construction schedule begins in earnest tomorrow. Celebrations tonight. I hope I don't black out in the middle of the party. I'm anxious for some reason.
Oh!
43549. I blacked out early last night and woke up this morning staring at a tiny, fully formed version of the marker in one of the crystal layer printing baths. I had entered the entire heuristic sequencing algorithm. I can still hear it in my mind, like a song now. I know the dementia suppressors are working, but this is something entirely different. Research log 43553. I'm convinced we are puppets of some alien influence. I no longer believe we're in control of this project or ever were. I believe even our rationalizations for this whole thing are an illusion, planted by the forces behind the original marker, the black one. We don't know how to make this thing. It is making us make it, and it's trying to get out, desperately. I'm under security watch after taking a sledgehammer to the tiny marker I built last week. We need to destroy everything we've built here, and destroy every record, every shred of research. They were right the first time on Aegis 7. This is beyond our ability to know or control. I have to go. My supervisor is whispering to the security guard.
Coming to the marker. Convergence is at hand.
I didn't hear trouble from the start, but they told me you were necessary. That your mind was the purest. I spent years sifting through your demented brain. This is not the way it was supposed to happen.
Well, how was it supposed to happen, Tyman?
We had it under control! Clark, this is not our fault. We were so close to understanding it. Those bodies you let in here. It's triggering a convergence event. But we never expected this many bodies.
What the hell is it doing?
What it was made to do. Isaac, you have to make us whole.
Thank you. activates the parts of our brain where the marker codes are stored. But how does that threaten the marker? What were they afraid of?
Me. Us. Working together.
Step four.
Yes. Are you ready?
This is gonna hurt, isn't it?
Yes. Step inside.
Step one. Crawl inside. Step two. The screw's so tight. I'll come out. Cross my heart and hope to die. Stick a needle in your eye.
Don't you dare tell me what I can and cannot do on my own station.
My grandfather was running this place long before you were crapping your diapers, young man.
I don't need a lecture from you, and you know I'm right. Project Protocol specifically forbids evacuation in the event of a breach.
I have spent my whole life in service of this community, and I will not stand here and watch them die for some Project Protocol. Now get to your trouble. We can argue about this nonsense in court, assuming we both live to discuss your precious protocol.
Very well, sir.
Thank you.
Convergence is almost here. Meet me at the marker.